Can you just explain what you're doing? It's a steel making.
The laser is steel, hardened cased hardened steel, striking the flint, form a spark to fall into the tinderbox to start fire.
In the Napoleonic era?
In the Napoleonic era. Well, this piece of kit had been about for ages. It's there's no matches, no lighters. It was
fantastic.
This was it. And a man who could do this and get a fire going was very popular.
Lovely sparks.
And the faster you do it,